Sushma, can you hear me?
Yes.
Very good. Okay. No, dear. Shall we start the class?
Yeah.
So, we are going to learn. First, we'll do a small revision in present tense and then we'll continue the class. Till now, you know about singular, right? For example, ask you a question. What do you do? How will you say in Hindi?
What do you do? How will you say in Hindi? आप क्या करती है?
आप क्या करती है? आप क्या करती है? So you are giving respect. And now the person is a very close friend. You are going to talk in a informal way. How will you say, my child?
क्या कर?
What do you do?
तुम क्या करती है?
तुम क्या
करती?
तुम क्या
करती
करती
है?
Is that so?
Yes.
Forgot, Grishma?
What?
Tum means? If the sentence starts with tum, it should end with
ho.
Ho. You should not forget this, my dear.
Tum kya?
If the sentence karti
ho.
Yes.
Ho.
Yes. If the person is a boy, how will you ask him? What do you do? In an informal way. Tum.
Tum kya? Kya? Ho.
Karte ho. Tum kya karte ho? So you need some revision. So what you have to do is just listen carefully. This is for singular. What do you do? If the person is an adult or grown-up person, if you want to give respect, in that case, you have to ask, aap kya karti hai? Here, it is for feminine gender. If the person is a woman. And if the person is a man, then how will you say, aap kya karte hai? That would be for men. And if the person is a close friend to you, then you can simply ask, तुम क्या करती हो a woman and तुम क्या करते हो for a boy, for a girl and for a boy. That is the basic thing which should not forget, Grishma. Okay, my dear?
Okay.
Very good. Can you repeat this, my child?
Okay. What do
from
you
here? Yeah.
What do you do? आप
yes.
क्या करते हैं? And then what do you do in female gender or male gender?
Yeah, continue.
Tum kya karti? And then for,
yes, my dear.
Male gender. Tum kya karte ho?
Very good, very good. That's for masculine and this is for feminine. So you got it? This is the root formation of sentence. So we are asking questions. Tum kya karti ho? Tum kya karte ho? And aap kya karte hai for women? And aap kya karte hai for masculine gender? So oh simple, Grishma. That's all. Now what we are going to learn is you are going to ask questions for another second person. Where does she go? Where does she go? How will you ask this?
Veh.
Very good. Very good, very good. So smart. Veh kahan jati hai? If the person is a boy, how will you ask, Grishma?
Veh kahan
jata hai? Ekdam superb. ये तो बहुत बढ़िया आंसर है. वेरी गुड. वह कहाँ
जाता
सॉरी
है?
है. वेरी गुड. एंड नाउ कम्स यू हैव टू गिव एन आंसर फॉर द क्वेश्चन. ओके. शी गोज टू स्कूल. दैट वुड बी द आंसर.
वह स्कूल वह जाती है.
वह स्कूल जाती है. एंड imagine if the person is a boy?
वह स्कूल जाता है.
Very good. So we'll write the answers now. वह स्कूल जाती है for feminine gender and वह स्कूल जाता है for masculine gender. That's all. Okay, that is smart, Rishma. So you remembered all this well, it seems. So if I ask you another question, simple question like this. What does she eat?
वह क्या खाती है?
अरे वाह, सुपर. वह क्या खाती है? So let me say, she eats chapatis.
Okay. वह चपाती खाती है.
वह चपाती खाती है. वह चपाती खाती है. Got it?
Yes.
So this is all for singular. And I hope you remember for main. Do you remember?
Yes.
I forgot to ask this question. Important. This is very important. Now, I go to school. I go to school.
मैं school जाती है.
What is this, Grishma?
What?
मैं school
हूँ.
Yes. मैं स्कूल जाती हूँ.
What
will you say?
मैं स्कूल
जाती हूँ. It should end with हूँ. When the question starts with मैं, it should end with हूँ. In present tense, particularly in present tense, you should talk like this. Got it, my dear?
Yeah.
Okay. Now you have to answer another question. I eat. Oh no! Always eating is not good. So what shall I play?
I play
cricket. I play cricket.
मैं cricket खेलता है.
No, you are. Are you a boy?
मैं cricket खेलती.
अरे वाह, super. मैं cricket खेलती हूँ. Okay. Now I will do some other question like this. I drink water.
मैं पानी. मैं पानी.
पानी पानी. It is पानी.
मैं पानी. पानी.
मैं. I drink water. मैं.
पानी.
पानी.
पीती
हूँ. मैं पानी पीती हूँ. मैं पानी पीती हूँ.